sipping on a latte with the fat left out. I had a bagel and a sudden revelation. I'm finally living in the new South. They make Mercedes down in Vance, Alabama. Tennessee is cranking Nissans out. I read about it in my Wall Street Journal. We're all living in the new South. They'll valet park you at the Galleria. They'll hang your coat up for you at the door. They'll take your check, your MasterCard or Visa. They love our money at those Yankee stores. It's getting hard to find good grits and gravy. I know you know what I'm talking about. Well, that's the price you have to pay for progress and to be living in the new South. Frisees are our new hounds. Thanks to Disney World.